formation, from the Royal Australian Air Force Museum, represents nearly 70 years of ab initio training airframes. Now, the first. You've seen here demonstrating all of the fast-moving hardware. They all started somewhere, and they all started on these aircraft. Many of them from Point Cook. A lot of them come past.
Okay, let's look at the Wait.